I'm probably going to change the channel name. I just haven't thought of what to change it to. But we are in the car grabbing a bite to eat, some fish and wings from American Deli. We just came from where did we come from? Dick's Sporting Goods to pick up Raiden some shoes. School is starting back on Monday. Tomorrow they have open house via Zoom open house. Okay, the older two kids, Raiden and Riley, have Zoom tomorrow, open house Zoom, stop, to meet their teachers and whatnot. So yeah, we've been grabbing some last minute school things. We already have their uniforms. They have to wear uniforms. They're at a new school this year for first grade. They got accepted into magnet school. Yay! Woo woo! I'm so proud of them. I'm proud of them. So yeah, they'll be at a new school, and new school require new uniform colors. And like I was saying, yeah, we picked up his second pair of shoes, and I'll show y'all the shoes. Excuse me. I still gotta get some more masks. Dick's had a good sale actually.
Great.
Let me talk. Cause we saw these shoes earlier this summer. They're considered basketball shoes, so they were a little higher in price. But we just went back today. We had a budget, and we definitely stayed in our budget. These were only, we had a budget of $50. Because like I said, this is the second pair of shoes. So we stayed in our budget of $50. These was like only $30, and we got two masks. So our total was like $35. So yeah, these are the shoes. I like them. They have Velcro straps. Like this. So yeah, you just strap them down, and this is what it is. It says, let me stop. It says Team Hustle here in the front and the side. So yeah, it's a nice shoe. This is second pair of shoes for school. I'll show you the rest of the shoes once we get back to the house. And when Raiden and Riley, while they're in school, we plan on signing Raya up for gymnastics because she is not.
Stop yelling.
Because she's not in school just yet. She's four. And we plan to sign her up in gymnastics. And maybe I want her to do ballet. She want to do gymnastics, so we're going to start with gymnastics first and see how she likes it. But yeah, that's that. I'm excited that they're going back to school. And it's their new school, so I'm just excited that they got accepted into magnet school and that they get to go into school, and we'll see how this school year goes. I know in some areas, back from where I'm from, back home, one district, they started the kids off this week face-to-face, and now they're already like, okay, they closed everything. People have to quarantine because someone was, you know, sick. So now everyone is going, well, that particular school is going virtual, or some kids have to go virtual. So we'll see. We're hoping for the best. And that's it. Once we get back to the house, we're going to eat. And I have to take Riley's hair down, unbraid it, take the beads out, so it can look presentable tomorrow for the open house on Zoom. He's going to get a haircut later on, and then this weekend I'm gonna wash Raleigh's hair. I'm not gonna wash it tonight. I'm gonna wash it this weekend and do her first day of school hairstyle. And I gotta get on a hair regimen. I gotta get on a hair wash regimen now that school is back in. I think I do like once a month. I'm gonna do a once a month on a Sunday hair wash day. Saturday or Sunday, probably Sunday, hair wash and style day for the girls, just so I can keep her hair up, you know, nice for school. So I gotta get on a schedule with that. that. It'd probably be every 2 weeks, though. Because a style probably lasts, for her, a style lasts every 2 weeks. But I have to see. I have to figure it out. I'm going to do a style that's going to last. Stop. But other than that, that's all we're doing today. I have to work later on to this evening.
Yep.
And I'm going to show y'all their school shoes and the cute little uniforms we got for them. Of course, it's uniform, so it's nothing spectacular to see, but I will show it anyway. We got that like a month ago. And our district is offering school supplies for all the students coming back to school. So we don't have to worry about that starting up. But they do want us to, just keep the supplies replenished as the teachers need them. So if they ask for something in the classroom, you know, go ahead and get it for them, since the district is offering every student with school supplies starting back in school. So we did grab some school supplies anyway. Sorry if I'm looking around and not at the camera. I just like to be aware of my surroundings. But, yeah, we did get a lot of school supplies, nevertheless, just for the house. And I plan to get them some individual size Lysol wipes that's like at Dollar General, so that I can put it in their book bag. Some Lysol wipes, hand sanitizer, so they can have that personally for themselves. So if they need it, they'll know it's in their book bag. So, yeah, I plan to get that from Dollar General this weekend. And yeah, they just ask that the parents help keep the kids' school supplies replenished, since they don't have to technically bring school supplies at the beginning of the year like normal or traditionally. But yeah, I'll show y'all the school supplies that we got once we get home. And I need to find them two water bottles, because I know they can bring some water, something to drink, or they could just bring the bottle itself, but I prefer a water bottle, and I'm gonna like somehow label their name on it so they can keep some water with them. They don't have to drink the school water, and have a little snack bag. So that's my plans. That's our